whipping the burden to them. And these kids, for whatever reason, found some solace in that, some hope in that. And we welcomed it. We brought every kid that asked was allowed to come to our set and be on our set. And whatever wish they had, we said yes. And in Deadpool 2, we took a step further. We had kids on set not just cancer, but kids with any kind of disability, muscular dystrophy, cystic fibrosis, all kinds of stuff. So I love that in some way we can kind of give back to these kids who see this character as somebody who has a disease or has something that is using to their advantage as opposed to being victimized by it. So in Deadpool 2, we had kids get scenes with kids. We had kids that would their wish was to recite lines from Deadpool 1. Like one kid that just recited all the lines he could from Deadpool 1 to Deadpool's face. And it was magic. So I love that we get to be involved in things like that. That Omaze project was for fucked cancer, is what it's called. And then the first one we did a testicular cancer PSA. Actually, weirdly, saved a lot of lives, so not everything has to be clever and funny and silly, sometimes you can kind of use this silly suit for good, and that's been pretty safe, so it's a huge privilege to be able to do that. Siguiente pregunta, tiempo libre.